Fascism.
In order to be successful as a political movement, must have a mass base. It must secure not only the right and submission, but the active cooperation of the great majority. Since by its very nature it favors the few at the expense of the many, it cannot possibly demonstrate that it will so improve the situation locally that their real interests will be served. Therefore make its major appeal not to rational self-interest, but to emotional needs. Often to the most primitive and irrational wishes and fears. If it be argued that fascist propaganda fools people into believing their lot will be cruel, why are they so resilient? Because it may be supposed of their personality structure. Because of long-established patterns and aspirations, fears, and anxieties that dispose them to certain beliefs and make them resistant to others.